Glenn Close this marriage?
It's a little complicated, isn't it?
I'd say so, yeah, it's a little complicated.
When you get to play a character like this, especially with everything we're seeing in Hollywood right now, this movie couldn't be any more timely, could it?
No, I think we fit right in there, but kind of in a wonderful, complex way. And I think it's actually extraordinary that this book was written over 14 years ago. But the fact that, you know, makes me think of the Me Too movement as it took 14 years to make a movie called The Wife.
What do you think about what we're seeing in Hollywood right now?
I think it's all incredibly healthy. I hope we never go back to what it was before. And I hope, like this movie, that there'll be a lot of parity between who's part of the team that's making a movie.
You're getting Oscar buzz for this one. And you've gotten many Oscar nominations. You've never won, though.
No.
If you were to win for this one, have you thought about what your Oscar reaction would be? Have you ever practiced that speech in your head?
No,
really?
I haven't. No, I've had notes, but, you know, a number of times the people that actually won made such eloquent speeches that I literally said, oh, my God, I never would have spoken as well as they did. So,
Like, Meryl did a great job with that
Meryl
one.
Meryl did a great job. Well, I don't think we've ever been in the same... in the same category together. Oh, yes, we have. Yes, the last time she won for Iron Maiden. Yeah, and I was up for Albert Nobbs.
Did you have any inkling that you would end up having the career that you've ended up having?
Nope.
No idea.
No, I started, I was in theater for 6 years, and all I wanted to do was act. All I wanted to do is play as many different varied characters as I could. And I never thought of being in movies in the beginning. We just wanted to get good jobs. I can remember when I said to my best friend, Mary Beth Hurd, I can't wait till I can say that I've been in this profession for 10 years. That was 30 years ago.
You get to work with Jonathan Pryce in this one.
Yes.
You've gotten to work with so many greats. Is there one still on that bucket list? Could be a director, could be an actor, but is there someone?
Oh, there's so many. There's so many. I've never worked with Martin Scorsese. I've never worked with Soderbergh.
Your daughter's in this one too. It's a family affair.
She is.
To see your daughter getting into the business, what's your thoughts? What goes through your head as you see her building
her
own career?
I'm happy for her because it's been an incredibly challenging, fulfilling life for me. And I just hope the same for her.
If a young actress came up to you and she said, Glenn, I want to have a long and rich career in this business, your piece of advice would be?
Get a good liberal arts education. Be curious about things other than being an actor. What our task as actors is to define and explore the human condition, and that's infinite.